I noticed she didn't want to hang out anymore.
He would sleep in all the time.
When I saw him, he said, "I'm tired of life.
I don't want to be a burden.
I just want to die."
I wanted to make sure.
Because I love her.
Because I couldn't lose her.
Because I'd rather have him mad at me than hurt.
Or dead.
I was worried, so I asked.
Clearly.
Directly.
Are you thinking about suicide?
Or having thoughts of harming yourself?
She said yes.
So I held her hand.
And I told him that I loved him.
He wanted to talk about it.
So I let her talk and I listened.
When he was finished, I asked if it will be okay if we see the counselor.
Because they helped me out before.
And me.
She said yes, so we walked there together. Because I can't give her help as a counselor.
But I can love him as a friend.
Look.
And listen for the warning signs of suicide.
And help those who are suffering.
Get help.
Help.